Hi, Rachel.
And I actually, my first ever TV was black and white. Kids today won't know what we're talking about, but it was a really tiny little set. You had to literally go up to it, and it was a dial to change the channel. Remote controls, you had to actually get off your bottom if you wanted to change the channel. And weeks ago with the girls, some, you know, little mini break in the UK, and there was a TV without apps. And that felt like going back to 1967 as well. Oh. No. You may indeed start today with S.
And another.
L.
And another.
D.
And a vowel.
U.
And another.
E.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
S.
And another.
G.
And a vowel.
And the last one, A.
Aw, thank you.
James. Could I get a vowel, please?
You can indeed. Start with O.
And a consonant.
S.
And a consonant, please.
C.
And another. Thank you.
N.
And a vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
J.
And a consonant, please.
T.
And one final vowel.
A final I.
Go.
Over at the corner.
Paul. Five small.
Thank you, Paul. One large one and five knots. For you. And the five little ones are 10, 5, 9, 3, and 7, and the large one, 75. And the target, 341.
Times 5.
375.
And then 7 times 3.
20.
And subtract, yeah. I'm sorry, I've messed it up.
356, 354 rather.
Paul.
375.
Yep.
And 10 times 3 is 30. And take that away.
Yep, 3, 4, 5, 4 away. Yes, well, I ignored the 75 altogether and said 7 times 5, 35, times 10, 350, and take away the 9, 341. Thank you, James. I.
And a consonant, please, Rachel.
R.
And a consonant.
C.
And another consonant, please.
N.
And vowel.
A.
And another vowel, please.
E.
And a consonant.
S.
And a final consonant, please.
N.
Oh, sorry. And, yeah, another consonant. Thank you.
And the last one, G.
You could have grannies, crannies.
Thank you, Paul. L.
Another one.
B.
And another.
F.
A vowel.
I.
And another.
E.
And another.
A.
Consonants.
R.
Another.
T.
And a vowel.
And lastly, O.
So, yeah, well done.
Please.
You can indeed. Two large ones, especially for you, and four little ones. And 10 points coming up. And the little ones this time are 5, 9, 7, and another 7. And the large ones, 175. And your target, 474.
It's four times 100.
400.
Plus 75.
475.
7 divided by 7 is 1, minus
and
that.
A very well earned 10 points. Lovely. Thank you, Paul. D.
And another.
R.
And another.
W.
A vowel.
I.
Another.
O.
Another.
I.
Consonant.
D.
And another.
Oh, Zed, this is awful.
And vowel, please.
Let's try to improve it with an A.
Anything else?
No, wizard was the one.
Thank you, James. E.
Consonant.
T.
And another consonant.
L.
And another, please.
S.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
D.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And a consonant, please.
N.
And another vowel to finish. Thank you.
And a final I. If you like.
Oh, and a nine.
Yeah. Thank you, Paul. One from the top row and five not. And not too much in it, just a couple of rounds, so no resting up. These little ones are 10, 4, 6, 5, 3, and the large one 75. And the target to reach 521. 12.
Four plus three.
4 plus 3 is 7.
Times 75.
Is 525.
And 10 minus 6 is 4.
Yes, well done. 5, 2, 1. Thank you, James.
And A. Another.
E.
A consonant.
R.
And another consonant, please.
F.
And another, thank you.
S.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another vowel, thank you.
U.
And a consonant.
W.
And a final consonant, thank you.
Final D.
6.
C word.
7. Thank you, Paul. T.
And another.
N.
And another.
S.
And another.
V.
A vowel.
A.
And another.
I.
And another.
E.
And another.
I.
And a consonant, please.
Lastly, K.
Yep, otherwise down to a 7 with in.
James. A.
So, and another, please.
O.
And a consonant.
T.
Another consonant, please.
H.
And another.
P.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And another vowel.
U.
And a consonant.
V.
And a final consonant, please.
A final D.
Photos, another one out.
Thank you, Paul. P.
And another.
M.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
I.
Consonant.
T.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
N.
And a final vowel.
O. And one more letter, please.
Oh, sorry. And consonant.
A bonus R.
There is an H and it...
Kennedy, thank you, James. 2 from the top, 4 not, final numbers of the week. And they are 7, 2, 3, 1, and the big ones, 75 and 50. And the target to reach 896. Got an open net here. If you say 50 plus 75, 125, plus 3, 128, times it by 7 and go and sit down.
Rach and I got it, I think.
Is it adornment? That's teapot, James, but at least you haven't got to be subjected to any more of Anne's questions.
Yes, I hope that is.